Vipatate oi.
I'm pretty sure you just said I look like a potato.
We've been lost for so long that I honestly think one of us is gonna have to eat the other to survive.
Now I don't have to eat Eldon.
Well, as a friend of mine would say, don't even worry about it.
You don't tell Eldon anything. You tell Eldon.
I tell him.
Nobody is listening to me. I tell Riley Ella is bad. She's not listening. I tell Eldon, you're not ready for a relationship. He's not listening. What is happening?
Good luck. I mean, you need luck. I need luck. I have a cat.
Smile.
Of your life if that's how long it takes.
Yeah, I'm in.
You're not even going to be here long enough to pay it off.
Hold on. Eldon is writing Talia love notes? No, he has not reached 30 pirouettes yet. If it's invisible, you cannot see them. Communication is so stupid.
So stupid.
And you're just gonna have to find somebody else to hang out with. And she's gonna have a British accent. And Eldon will be too busy with the band to see you and keeping an eye on Eldon. And I gotta go!
See ya.
I'm Noah. Oh, wow. Wow, that is one grip. Wow. I think Max broke my hand.
They finally show up now.
They're such meatheads.
This love letter is in direct violation of the 30 pirouette agreement.
You talk too much.
I know. I'm sorry. I just kind of get a little nervous when I'm talking to new people. I'll try and stop soon. I'm not exactly sure how or when, but it will happen.
Now, no more communication whatsoever. Get out of my sight.
It's a prop plane.
Oh, you mean with propellers?
No, I mean it's fake.